5 minutes later.
Don't know how to work this intro, but anyways, let's get into it. Okay, hi there. So there's this game that I kind of like, and yeah, I'm gonna play a little bit of it, and you know, you can like talk about it and stuff. So the name of the game is Grim Souls, and okay, you'll see it up right now. Yes. Okay. Are you recording? Yes. Great. Looking at the camera. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. Full disclaimer. I played this game about 3 days already, and this is the first save, but yeah, hey, just for the hell of it, I'm just gonna show you what I got. Nothing. This is the first save game. Apparently if you die, you lose all your shit, and I was smart enough to bring all my shit with me. It just felt more worth it to reset, so yeah. I'll be right back. Just gonna reset the save. Don't judge me. So apparently, there are a bunch of survival games. I don't remember how I found this game. No, not sure. But yeah, a bunch of other survival games, but the one that I'm playing is this one. This one. Okay. Okay, let's try this again. Grim Soul is a free-to-play game, blah 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 blah. Yes. Yes. No. Right, so that's how I get a new save game. So if I ever decide to delete my app, then I am screwed. In the beginning, you get to character create. Let's call you Bob. Cool. You are a guy. He has a beard, because beards are cool. Oh, let's give him this one. Yeah, sure. I'm not racist, so I'm gonna leave his skin color like that. I feel like that's racist. Never mind, I'm Asian, so let's go with that. Do you have an Asian face? Yes, you do. Samurai guy. I think we'll go with this. No, actually. Location, run speed. Starting equipment. Weapon, please. Or healing item. Okay. Alright. In the beginning, you get to run around naked because you don't have shit. So, yeah. Let's pick this stuff up. I probably would need that at some point. I would know because I played this game already. Okay. You get scrolls, a little bit of storyline there. Take it up. I can equip this. And now I have pants! Yay! Berries for eating. Bad guys. Okay, let's equip that sword. What's this? Ah, never noticed that. Die! I don't want to waste my sword, so I will make this club. No. Okay. What? Let's just remove you for a bit. Crap that shit. Okay. What else was I supposed to do? Oh. Yes, okay. So this is where the quest is. You got a piece of paper with the feather on it. Blah 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 blah. Okay, I have to build shit. So I need to get resources so I can build shit. But I need to collect wood. Need to get that wood. No. Stop. Need an axed. What? Brain. Okay, I gotta bleep that. God damn it, just making double work for myself. Okay, anyways, so to get wood, you gotta chop down the trees. Never mind, brain not working. Berries! Kelp! No, it's not kelp, but yeah. Focus, yes, I'm building. Building. Wait, I need trees. I mean, I don't need trees, I need wood, so I'm killing it. Come on, Bob, chop fast. I would recommend building your castle. Oh, it's this one. The castle with the one on it. I mean, when you start, it'll be one, anyways. But yeah. I would recommend building your castle around this bucket thing, because, oh shit, am I out of wood already? Am I? No, there's something there. Okay. Yeah, I would recommend building around this, your first treasure thing, so that you wouldn't lose your stuff. You can use it as storage. That's fun. And you get to keep a buddy around, right? I'll call you Billy. Okay, now we gotta build a wall. Oh, okay, I need more wood. Move faster. The first time I played, I built the wall all the way through. I didn't have a door, so I couldn't get out of my castle. I just realized you probably can hear doubles. Oops! Bite me, I'm new at this. Actually, don't bite me, be nice. Oh, I'm sorry, not AirPods. I can't afford that shit. Make a stone pick this time, so I can add rocks to make more axes. get more wood. Oh, I haven't made that yet. Idiot. Okay. Do I even have... Nope, don't have it. Okay, what do I do? Oh, we're already out of wood. God damn it. Okay, I know. I'm gonna pick at all these rocks first. And then once I'm all out of rocks, I'll remove my pickaxe. And then I'll chop down all the trees. Because global warming is a lie. That was a joke. Calm down. Did I get all the rocks yet? Nope, don't need that much. Okay, just gonna remove that. Goodbye. And then gonna craft an axe. Wait, what? Oh, thank God. I'm gonna craft an axe. Level up. Okay, let's hope that I have enough now. Get door. Put another wall. Okay, cool. Maybe a little window here. Mother... Okay. And I'm gonna do one more tree. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, great. Now you can put your shit here. So... Why am I collecting that? I don't need that yet. Or do I? Oh, right. Quest. Okay. Complete the quest. You get some shit. And now I have to craft peasant chests. Peasant boobies. What? What? Okay. Oh, I do need those things. Okay, let's get four of it. One, two, berries. I don't know if I need that. Okay, hold on. Le craft. Alright. Not in front of the door, because that would be stupid and you can't walk out. And now you got more space to put your shit down. In that glorious. Oh, what? What is this? I can label it? Oh no, I have to pay for it. Right? This is what this means. What does this mean? Wait a second. I think I have to pay for it. Nothing happened. Okay. Free for the first 3 days, then per week thereafter. But how much is it? I mean, not that I'm the type to pay to play or anything. No, I really am not. Ain't nobody got money for that shit. Okay, so I'm craft more. Yes. Brain fart. Oh god, I screwed up. Right? I screwed up, right? No, I didn't. Okay. You could split shit. That's fun. Alright. Aside from that, you can check out, sometimes get freebies on the daily. And every time you level up, you can make more stuff. For some reason, they took out the sickle. It's annoying. I mean, the weapon's available, but last time, I think they changed it again. But yeah, last time they, you could make a sickle, and I was really close to making it, and then suddenly it's giggity gone. Goddamn. But yeah, so you can go ahead and try that. I don't know if I'll ever play this one. It's pretty nice to look at though. Yeah, okay, I gotta go. Maybe I'll be back later. Gay!